Now, ladies and gentlemen, what you've been waiting for, the topper of the show, truly a football institution.
Recreating her famous baton-twirling tap that made halftime history in the Alabama-Mississippi game of several years ago is the lovely Myrna Turner.